Celebrity Insider.
Do not hold your breath, Khloe Kardashian. A new report claims that Khloe has been waiting for a public apology from Tristan Thompson. True Thompson's mom is said to be boiling with anger to learn that Tristan returned to social media not to say sorry for cheating with several women, not to acknowledge the birth of his daughter, but to brag about his epic basketball game. The person, who spoke to Hollywood Life, stated that Khloe has been humiliated and is still in pain over the cheating scandal, so she expected a gesture from her baby daddy, but now she knows better. The person with knowledge of the story said, "While Khloe is happy that Tristan finally had a great game and contributed his team, she is sad and disappointed that his return to social media was to promote his accomplishments rather than to apologize publicly for cheating on her." The insider added, "Khloe is still heartbroken and sad, but she feels it would go a long way to help her heal and save embarrassment if he just admitted what he did wrong to the world." Khloe feels just one tweet from Tristan, admitting his faults and saying sorry would make getting back together less complicated. Meanwhile, fans are destroying Tristan for ignoring Khloe and True in his latest Instagram post. One person stated, "There will never be a right one because of the problem is not the women. It is him. Hurt people hurt people. Until he fixes himself, he will never be good enough for anyone, so he will never give himself to anyone. Stop blaming women for these broken who will not work on themselves. On to the next one already? Well, that is was fast. Then again it is you, Tristan Thompson. You move on faster than you can dribble that ball." Another commenter shared, "On to the next one. What next, female? You had a baby, remember? Acknowledgement would be the proper thing a father would do, don't you think? Bag." A rare supporter of the basketball star explained, "You're only worth 20 mils, so why are you giving women you do not care about so much power over you? You should just use condoms or pull out. Stop being a dummy, man." It is unlikely that the couple will stay together, according to their inner circles.